series called Draft to Glory. You've probably heard about it. It's all over YouTube. I'm going to try and make coins via the draft. Probably impossible. Will probably only be one episode because I'm not very good at FIFA. But let's get into it. Alright, here we go. 1,404 coins left in my name. Alright, formations are 4-5-1, 4-3-3, 4-3-2-1, 3-5-2, and 4-1-2-1, 2 wide. I really do like the 4-3-2-1, so I think I'm going to go for that. It's quite easy for links as well. Alright, let's go see what the captains are. Who we got? Oh, the beast. I'm an Arsenal fan, so although this card is fantastic, there's only one winner here, and that is Gabriele Martinelli. What a beast. Alright, up front. Nice. Give me that Greenwood. Oh, 92 Mbappe. Another team of the year's out there, but that's an outstanding card, so I'm going to take that. Right forward, who are we going to get? Please, give me the icon. Oh, I don't know. Got any links here? Chem Styles, got Shadow, a few Hunters. I think I'm just going to take the Riyad Mahrez, though, to be fair. Just because Premier League, just in case I get a good Premier League striker. Then bring off Mbappe off the bench or something. Go into the midfield. We'll take Paredes, just in case we couldn't get a name on. If we drop Martinelli to the right-hand side, we don't know. Ooh, Allen, that's a decent little one, you know. That's a very decent little one. Ericsson as well, they get two links, but Allen is Brazilian. I think we'll go for Christian Ericsson. Allen's probably the better midfielder, but crazy decisions. Kevin De Bruyne, beautiful. Gets that strong. I know he's got a team of the year card, but still. Alright, going to the right back position. Who are we going to get here? I'm going to take João Cancelo. It's a great pick. Left back. Come on. Yes. Oh, hello. Oh, this Jordi Alba is insane. But this is the new future stars. Yeah, we'll try this new future stars. Why not? Brazilian centre back, please. Marquinhos. That's very good for chemistry. Yeah, there's only really one. Could work good, but Marquinhos is also an absolute animal. Oh, 96 Delict. Now that's, oh, there's Thiago Silva there, but nah, you can't turn it down, Delict, I'm sorry. All I really need, to be honest, is a right forward, someone to get Mbappe on chemistry, so maybe a Dima, no, because, oh, that's poor, we don't want the Silvers. Antonelli, I don't really care, I didn't check the chem cells because I can't be asked to change him. Carvajal, no, Jordi Alba. I'll take the Jordi Alba just in case we get some. Oh, we're not going to get another Spencer. Oh, we could do actually in the random spots. Nicolas Pepe. Yeah, I'm not. Of course, I'm going to find Nicolas Pepe. I want to use him. That'd be decent. Icon, please. Oh, Team of the Year, Frankie de Jong. Now that's something special. Oh, I can't link him. Guess I could put him in there. Gets one link. Albert sent a match for chemistry. Suppose when he gets 16 chemistry, he'll be a decent little centre back. Especially if he's next to Delict. Like, you know, solid. Dima is there for chemistry, but he'll know because he won't get the links. Ah, you can't turn down Lionel Messi. Be mentally insane. Oh, Dennis Bergkamp. Now that is what you love to see. Dennis Bergkamp. Up front, boost the chemistry. Mbappe off the bench then. Gonna have to get some more links to Martinelli. Obviously, he's gonna suffer for chemistry. I just don't think I can start him because of he's only a left midfielder, which is extremely frustrating. Oh, there's Kabak, the previous future stars player. Kimmich, what are we thinking here? None of these dudes are really that useful. I mean, Leroy Sané is useful for chemistry, I think. Placement left wing, gets a strong De Bruyne link, I can get put in with full chemistry. Is he on full chemistry anyway? No, so... Oh, because Boone... Yeah. Paul Pogba over Christian Eriksen is probably a good move, just because how OP Paul Pogba is. We don't need... Romagnoli, but he gives... Oh. Actually, yeah, then switch De Ligt over. There's a chance. Actually, there's a chance we can use this Romagnoli. I wonder where I can get this De Jong connect to that De Ligt. Why don't we cancel it last year, man, for God's sake? Nelson Schmid is left back. None of these do anything for us. Blind. Dutch. No. Just go for rating. Who am I like? I'm likely to use Nelson Schmid, to be fair. Temptation to use him. Oh, there we go. That's beautiful. Luis Figo. That is just so much better than Riyad Mahrez. My God. We'll go for Luis Figo. Right, let's switch up the chem style. So where do I want? I've got Hunter on the striker. I haven't really got any... Anchor maybe one. Anchor on De Ligt. Have I got any shadows? No, I haven't got any shadows. I've got one shadow. Actually, I've got a shadow here. Actually, I'll put a shadow on De Ligt. Put an anchor on Cancelo. I will put an anchor on... Engines. I got a better chem style for Leroy Sané. I've got any basic chem styles. Yeah, I've got Cancelo. I can put him in the goalkeeper. See what we can get in the final slot now. I didn't really do it too bad. I didn't really look at the chem styles that much, to be fair. Probably could have done better. Look, this team is... I'm not too pleased, to be fair, with the new circulation of players. I feel like we've been done over a little bit. Right, let's put the players back now. De Ligt into centre back. Luis Figo up there instead of. I think actually I can now get away with. Oh, I want to try something here actually. Yeah, maybe I can get away playing Mbappe now. Stick Mbappe in there now. That could be something special. How much bad? Oh, bloody chemistry points. Actually, playing Bergkamp there. And then Mbappe up front. I want to try that. Just because Mbappe's so good. What else we've got chemistry players to put back? Oh. That's a bit of an error for chemistry, isn't it? Where are they going? Where's my right back on? Am I being blind here, guys? Where's my right back? Oh, he's in goal. That'll be why. Jeepers Christ, that's bad for me. Sorry about that one. I'm going to have an anchor got comes on the bloody goal, you know, aren't I? No, I'm not. 7-7-9. 6 for Bergkamp. But he's getting a pace boost. It's only 1. Because the team chemistry is only 87. How has that worked? Oh, yeah, that's a big chemistry boost there. Because it's the strong link, yeah. So I can do. There's no way. If I just do this, though, I guess I'm more chemistry, but it's just so much of a worse player. Does it even get that? No, I don't think it even does get more chemistry. It's mental. 93 chemistry like that. 10-7-4 on Jordi Alba. That's the problem. What about actually? Jordi Alba gets a strong. Actually, he gets. What about Romagnoli in that centre back spot? Yeah, De Jong's on 10. Oh, that's beautiful actually. That's fantastic. I can use that. I like that. I like that setup. I have De Jong and... I'm going to sub in Martinelli and Messi later on, I think, maybe. If I remember. It's okay, draft. I'm okay with it. It's pretty decent, pretty decent. See if we can just pick the manager now. Oh, hello. bit stupid there. Bit of laggy. Who we can get the manager to try and boost in chemistry? 96. Let's go for 96. 98. Who's he giving his boost? Oh, yeah, the centre back duo. That's good. That'll get them both on higher chemistry. Check through, but I'm pretty sure I'm going to go for the Italian dude. Yep. He's the. That's pretty decent. Pretty happy with that. Pretty nasty front three. Backline's decent. I'm going to go change the chem styles real quick. Come back into my team, go back into the draft. I'm not sure I've done it right, to be fair, actually. Look at that Haaland card. My God. It's ridiculous. Valverde, Martinez, they're all superb. Osimhen as well, but it's just the effort of doing the objectives. That's the thing. And some of the, I don't agree with like how long they want to make you play. It's ridiculous. Online draft. Here we go. Yeah, but the chem styles did save. Cool. I did do it right. I got a Hunter and a Mbappe though, which is lucky. Didn't mean to do that. Did I have a lot of Hunters? I honestly don't think so. Have a look on the bench. Oh, I didn't have a shadow on the last guy. Oh, I couldn't have done it for him anyway. Should have put my number centre back in the last spot. To be fair, he's got 81 pace rate. He's getting a pace boost with the Catalyst. But it's just defending on physical. It's not getting a boost. Whereas the Lick's getting. It's going to be insane, hopefully. Look at that card. 6'2". Bringing that acceleration up massively now to 87 because it's too low at 77. Just get done. Look at that defending. Jesus Christ. De Bruyne. Eriksen. Eriksen's probably the first to go in the midfield because he's on 7 chemistry and his stats are okay. But like he's not really got. He's decent, to be fair to him. He's decent. I might easily end up dropping Bergkamp into the midfield just because he probably is just better than Eriksen and then bringing in Martinelli up front or Messi or something like that. All right, let's get into the first game. Who have we got? That's decent, to be fair. Very decent. Can do. Through to De Bruyne. Mbappe, Figo, oh, trash. Trash kid. Come on, Cancelo. Yikes. 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 Oh, what a save. What a beautiful play. Eriksen. Find the what is that pass, fam? Commentator's bigging up De Bruyne there. Oh, beautiful stuff, Frankie. Oh, Dennis! Oh my God, how has he not put that in? Beautiful. Mbappe back to Figo. Oh, why did I try and pass that back? Ah, we got away with it. Should've just... That's poor play from me. Oh, God, what are you doing, lad? Raheem Sterling on the break's difficult to deal with. Oh, wow. I committed too early there. Good stuff, De Ligt. Just slow down the play. Get De Jong to deal with him now. This day and age has a foul. Beautiful challenge, De Ligt. Go on, Christian. Show me why they let you go to Inter. Oh, here we go. Dennis Bergkamp. Arr! Good block. Just couldn't quite get out of my feet. Let's see. We got... Who is that taking? I think that's De Bruyne taking the corner. De Jong, Bergkamp! Oh! Game is tense, you know. It's a tight game. I'm a trash player, but this guy's actually okay. Kappa. Oh, I've done an. That's not ref! Ref it! It wouldn't actually let me get up. That's so dumb. Come on. Great penalty. Didn't have a clue. Oh, that's disappointing. We move. That's ridiculous. Oh, the ball rolls there again from that guy. Ball roll so effective. De Ligt is having to carry my defence. Oh, he's so good. Go on, Gabriella. Oh, yes! What a goal. Martinelli off the bench. That's what you love to see. That is what you love to see. My guy, my brother. Slow it down a bit now. Beautiful run. Slow into Figu. Oh, Mbappe linking up beautifully with Martinelli. Bergkamp to De Jong. Oh, one Dutch beast to another. So well, though, just to get the other side of him. Oh, wow. That is ridiculous. How is that little flick on coming off, guys? It just doesn't work. Oh, that's irritating. That is so irritating. All right, it's all out for Lionel Messi. You're going to blow the whistle like, oh, you're a genius, game. You're an absolute genius. Oh, God's sake, fam. First rounded, 2-1. What a boring game that was. It wasn't like... Yeah, yeah, they shot it in the draft. Yes! Beautiful! There will be an episode 2. We have a draft token pack. Absolutely beautiful, guys. Now that is how you make a draft to glory. Yes! Yes! Beautiful. Oh, look at this profit, guys. Look at that profit. 130 coin profit. Now that is the draft for you, lads. Thank you guys for watching. I've been Cinderblock. I'll see you guys next time.